Well, these two men have been charged with beating a man so badly that he's in critical condition tonight. Paul Jackson and Raynard Peoples were arraigned on armed robbery and assault charges today. The attack happened overnight in the parking lot of this AutoZone store on Cedar Street in Lansing. Police tell us the victim was beaten with some sort of object. They arrested the suspects on the river trail just a few minutes later. We'll keep tracking this investigation for you.